Many people use the new year to set new fitness goals. So throughout the next few weeks, we're visiting different exercise studios in town to help keep you motivated. This morning, Tier Newbong has been sweating it out over at Love Cycling. You are having so much fun this morning. So good.
I absolutely am, Amanda. Thank you. My endorphins are flowing. I'm sweaty. We hopped off the bike to come up front. They're cooling down back there. And David, you're one of many amazing instructors here at Love Cycling. When people come out, what are they going to experience here?
Oh, they come out. You're going to meet our very amazing front desk staff. They're going to give you a personalized experience. Once they get you checked in, then you're going to walk your way back to the studio. You're going to go in. They're going to help you get set up. If it's your first time, if you know what you're doing, then you get everything going on. The instructor's going to come in, and they're going to give you the most amazing, unique experience of a dance party, a sweat workout, one of the most experiences that you're going to have in your life.
I mean, this is probably the calmest it's ever been.
Yes.
When you walk in here, because usually the music is blaring, but, you know, we got live TV going this morning, so we're chatting, but it's usually a dance party. I've taken some of your classes. What's the vibe like? How would you describe it?
I want it to be a dance party. Like, I want the hair flying, your hands in the air, moving your body. The more you move your body, the more you get a really good, amazing core workout. You get a cardio workout. You get a strength workout with some of the weights that we're going to do in there. And I just want the experience to be fun. Like, enjoy this amazing body that you have. You've got this one thing, this tool, that is going to be with you for the rest of your life. So why not treat it and make it healthy and really build it up in a great way?
There's a lot of craziness going on in the world right now. And I think a lot of instructors here say, you know, like, leave whatever's going on outside of this building out there. How can you guys really help people kind of de-stress here, get their mind kind of outside of anything else that's going on, and really hold you guys accountable?
You know, the great thing about when we step into that room, it's like stepping into a therapy room. It's like you get to just focus on yourself with so much uncertainty going on, and you're not quite sure what's going to happen day to day. The one thing that you have absolute control over is your body and your mind, and that's one thing we can do. We can clear, let all those frustrations out in a positive way. You can really build your body and build your health and immune system up to help you throughout this crazy time as well.
Absolutely. For somebody feeling intimidating to try a rhythm-based cycling class for the first time, what's your message to them to come out and give it a shot?
Just have fun. Just don't come in with any expectations. Come in, enjoy the experience. Once you go through it, you know, have a better idea of what to do next time you come in. And the next time you come in, you learn a little bit more and a little bit more, a little bit more. And it's just slow increments on how you can progress through your fitness and here at Love Cycling Studio.
Love that. And for you as an instructor, you know, what is this community like that you've built here at Love Cycling? I mean, people love to come to your classes, see you. They know that they're going to have fun and be able to smile and just get a little joy that day.
I love it. I am so blessed to wake up every day, and I get text messages and DMs from people, from families that I've seen grow up and walk with them along the journey, which is great. And that's what we want to do. We want to be able to walk with you on your fitness journey and enjoy this. And if you have any struggles, come and talk to us, because we're probably going through the same thing as well. It's all about that accountability and relatability as well.
I love that. Having fun, having a dance party, having a community, and wherever it is that you're, you know, working on those fitness goals, it's great to, you know, work out, move the body. Amanda, I know you love to work out as well. It just makes you feel good, important, especially right now.
You are only one workout away from a good mood, is what I believe. So definitely, if there's no other reason to exercise, it's that reason. Tiara, thank you.
Right there with you. Thanks so much, Amanda.